Come on, buddy, you've got this.
Almost. Almost in. Yes, I'm in. Time to make it rain, baby. That's for being arrogant and assigning so much homework.
Wasn't that like two semesters ago?
Well, revenge is a dish best served cold. And incredibly late.
Yeah. You know how Mr. Riez is always so obsessed with time? Like if you're 1 minute late to class, he gets mad.
Yeah, don't remind me.
I think we should do something about that for the sake of all the students at Mario.
Hey look, there's some serious traffic on Autoroute 15.
Oh no, it'd be a real shame if his car went that way.
Let's do it. Oh no, something went wrong.
Ugh, why are you even using a Marianopolis computer? You know those are trash, right?
Yeah, I know they suck, but I had a bunch of Marianopolis products lying around. Okay, I got it working.
Sweetie, do you need some more RAM or Wi-Fi? I'm going to the store!
That's not how that works, Mom.
Well, excuse me, Mr. Fancy Hacker. Don't forget, you have a doctor's appointment tomorrow morning.
Now's not the time, Mom.
Do you want me to pick you up some juice boxes?
Apple, please.
Apple's not good for you.
Oh, you're so annoying. Okay, let's get back to work.
Okay, accessing RAM, activating drive unit cores.
Okay, it's working. Set the destination to Laval.
All right, Laval it is. Searching navigation system, setting destination, and done!
Here it goes. Bon voyage. Mom, what's going on?
We are Anonymous. We have taken notice of your skills. We have a mission for you. We expect you on February 1st at the abandoned warehouse on Boulevard Souvenir with a fine-looking robot.
Oh yeah? And how do we know you're the real deal?
Allow us to demonstrate our skills. We have located you at Marianopolis College on 4873 Westmont Avenue. According to our file, there are about 2,000 students and more than 100 clubs. In fact, our records indicate that you are part of the robotics team and that your favorite movie is Barbie and the Pink Shoes.
What? No!
We also know that you're the type of monster who puts pineapple on their pizza.
Okay, you've made your point. Now, what do you want from us?
We want you to join us. We believe you have potential, but you need to prove yourself worthy first by building a robot and winning the CRC competition. Here's what you have to do.
Le concours CRC de cette année s'appelle Converto, et voici votre défi. Deux équipes composées de deux robots ont chacune 5 minutes pour marquer le plus de points possible en lançant des ballons de football dans des cibles correspondant à la couleur de leur équipe. Les robots devront également enlever les pièces de jeu de leur distributeur respectif et les déposer dans des divers multiplicateurs. Il s'agit notamment d'une cible à quatre cœurs rotatifs au centre du terrain, d'un prisme, d'un cylindre et d'un multiplicateur à trois leviers. Les scores varient en fonction de la cible dans laquelle les pièces sont déposées. 30 points pour le cylindre, 20 pour la cible en forme de V et 10 pour le prisme. Le multiplicateur à trois leviers s'applique uniquement à la cible V et une fois utilisé, aucune pièce de jeu ne peut être ajoutée. Le multiplicateur à quatre cœurs s'applique à tous les points. De plus, le nombre de points est calculé par rapport au nombre de pièces de jeu mis par l'autre équipe avec un multiplicateur maximal de 2. Les multiplicateurs du cylindre et du prisme sont liés directement au nombre de pièces de jeu marquées.
What do you think? Should we do it?
Totally, are you kidding me? Joining Anonymous? Fam, building a robot to throw footballs is literally the closest we'll ever get to being on a sports team.
Yeah, then let's get right to it.
I think we should just duct tape the whole thing.
No, we have to be more sensible. Let's take four mechanical wheels and mount them to a sturdy aluminum frame onto the base. That will allow the robot to move in all directions. We can use these drills to power the launcher system. It's gonna work like a dream.
Yeah. What about the pickup system? Should we use zip ties? All hail the power of zip ties!
Yeah, whatever. We could use this pulley system to raise the footballs to the maximum height. From there, we could either store them or drop them onto this track.
Yeah, this track should keep the balls properly oriented.
And the launching system should be able to throw them at whatever we want.
Even someone's face?
Technically.
Awesome! I think we're ready.
I think so too. Let's go.
What? Where did my car go?